job sealing the burrows.
I guess that's good enough, huh? Alright. Half-Life 2. We are in City 17. Somewhere in Eastern Europe, apparently. Those are going to explode. First thing to see if we can just set them off with a... Well, that's no big deal then. We've created a lot of fire. Alex, come on in. I think we're set. Always good to have a chair. What am I doing now? Oh, I just need to weigh that down. What can I put on it that will be sufficiently heavy? This doesn't look very heavy. Guess just random junk, maybe? Maybe this will be enough? Alright, let's try it. Okay, I got up there at least. I can turn this off. That stops the gas, which stops the fire. Which means...
Nicely done. Let's head upstairs.
We can go upstairs. Zombies over there. Okay, move back. We're gonna let them get blown up. There we go. Roller mine. Really? Come here, roller mine. Can you, there we go. Rejigger, as you put it. Where's my roller mine, buddy? I hear antlions out there. There's a sniper over there. I'm gonna bring this with us. Or maybe I'll just shoot it out there so it can start causing havoc. But I don't have any grenades or anything. Oh. Roller mine will be the answer to that, won't it? Can you rejigger? Yay. You do like me a rejiggered roller mine. Alright, let's move to this piece of cover. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna let her rejigger this. That sniper is doing some bad business to me. Oh, well, that didn't work out. And here we are back here. So they get blown up. I break this, collect some ammo. Got that to him. Okay, moving on. Down the stairs. Rejigger, please. Thank you.
Gordon, hold up a second. We can't get through here while that sniper's covering the street.
Let that roller mine go. Okay, run. Some new cover here. Some new cover. Run. Alright, now I need to get this up there. Wow, that sniper is tearing me up. And it's very difficult moving between cover while, like, carrying one of those things. I need to remember to quick save a little more diligently than that. Job, roller mine, or as I shall now call you, Happy Funball. Do not taunt Happy Funball. Alright, Happy Funball and I are going hunting. Ah! I'm all like acting all bad, and then I'm like, ah! Alright, come here. Need this rejiggered, if you don't mind.
snipers covering the street.
Yeah, he's a douche. Alright, I'm gonna try... Well, okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna collect this stuff. Quick save. Now I'm gonna try popping out around this corner and throwing this thing into his... Did it work? Yeah, it did! Okay. Oh. Ow. Oh. There's another guy over there on a mounted gun. I guess Alex killed him. Good stuff. No, no, no. Oh, I wasted that grenade.
Uh-oh. They've got the street fortified up ahead. You run point, okay? I'll cover you from up here till you reach the far end. When the coast is clear, I'll catch up. Okay, looks like I can get that ladder down to you. Let me shoot out the latch.
Thanks.
I might be a little rusty with this rifle. Nope, guess I'm not.
Okay. Couple grenades. Oh, she has a sniper rifle now. Sweet. Nice shooting. Okay. So I can go in there. Or in here. Here. Door that I can't open. Not sure why I'm using the gravity gun at the moment. This reminds me of a lot of buildings you went through in Half-Life 2. Awesome.